The Income Tax Department on Saturday conducted a raid at the premises of a financier and recovered cash, about Rs 400 crores, along with some jewellery, bullion and some property papers in Gujarat's Surat. The raid was conducted at the residence of Kishore Bhajiyawala. In a similar incident, the Enforcement Directorate seized Rs 30 lakhs, of which Rs 18 lakhs were in new currency denominations, and 2.5 kilograms gold from Punjab's Chandigarh.